October 26, 1881, Tombstone, Arizona. After a long night of drinking, Ike Clanton, member of a group of cattle rustlers known as the Cowboys, threatens to kill the Earp brothers and Doc Holliday. Lawmen Virgil and Morgan Earp arrest Ike Clanton for carrying firearms in the city. Outside the courthouse, Deputy City Marshal Wyatt Earp pistol whips Tom McLaury for carrying a revolver on his hip. Around 3 p.m., Ike and Billy Clanton, Tom and Frank McLaury, and Billy Claiborne gather in a vacant lot when the Earp brothers and Doc Holliday attempt to disarm the men. The most famous gunfight in history begins, 6 doors away from the OK Corral. 30 seconds and 30 bullets later, Billy Clanton and the McLaury brothers are dead. Murder charges are filed, but the lawmen are exonerated. A desperate fight between officers of the law, with 3 men hurled into eternity in the duration of a moment.